Hi, I'm Effie Davis, and we're here at Vauxhall Fashion Scout, working backstage at the Theodore Golan show. The inspiration behind the look is basically a very kind of elegant yet tribal feel. We want to achieve a two-tone kind of look, so at the front when you see the girls, it's like they just scrape the hair away from their face. But at the back in the profile, you can see just a beautiful inside-out plaid just coming over, sculpting the head shape. What we actually have done is we extended the plaid with some synthetic hair so we can give a little bit more of a dramatic feel. The whole feel, the whole collection, the craftsmanship and the shapes are so elegant and so beautiful that we wanted to keep that, but again, give a little bit of an edge with the actual plaids. When it came to the prep, we used a lot of label and volume mousse. We blush dried the hair through and all we did was just brush the hair away from the face and just keep that kind of really nice and gritty texture, like when you overlap mousse over mousse. From there, we just brush the hair away from the face and we started scalp plaiting about 4 inches away from the hairline. So at the front, it looks like a ponytail, but at the sides and the back, you can see the plait. The finishing touch was actually a little bit of Label M hairspray only around the hairline because we wanted to keep that disturbed kind of little texture overlapping on the plait. As you can see, this is just nearly done. The last step to be done is afterwards, we're gonna blunt cut the edge, put a little bit of hairspray around the perimeter, and that's the look done. To achieve this look at home, you're gonna need some Label M volume mousse and some Label M hairspray. For your session kit, all you're gonna need is a hairdryer and a pintail comb. To sum up this look, I would just say it's a very kind of youthful elegance. And this is the final look.
And the team from Tony and Guy are amazing. They did great work and had a lot of fun working with them.